Old business.
I'm sorry, I have a, what was the status on the collections? Have you gotten anything, have an update?
They collected approximately $40,000 after I, after we spoke. So the delinquents are approximately $40,000 down. Now, they had a problem, the Pennsylvania American Water Company had a problem with their files, and the billings went out late this month. Usually they go out beginning of the month, and they just sent them out now.
Did they give you a plan on how they're gonna continue to keep it down?
Well, I had originally told them I wanted anything over $150 spent in as delinquent, and then ultimately, a shut off. They didn't follow that plan, so, you know, the delinquents that we received were tremendously high. And, now they're telling me they're, you know, they are going to keep up with it and to follow it, and I'll be monitoring it, and I can tell from month to month. You know, I was getting the same amount in or less than they billed each month, and then there was an increase of $40,000, those were the delinquents. So if it keeps up like that, that's okay, but if it doesn't, then we have to get involved, whether we take them to the magistrate or whatever, but it was better last month.